Hello, good evening and welcome to John's Veranda.
Välkommen till Johns veranda. Hur mår ni där ute och där hemma? How are you doing there at home? You're probably sitting at home.
Climbing the walls.
Like us, yeah. Fortunately, we're keeping ourselves busy playing and walking dogs and stuff. How are you doing?
Hur
är
det med well out there.
Vi spelar musik och går med hundarna, städar, sånt som man kan ha för sig när man är hemma. Hoppas att inte ni har det allt för tråkigt där hemma.
Hope it's not too boring for you out there, guys, and you're all looking after yourselves. It's Saturday night. Hope your Saturday night's going well wherever you are. This is John's Veranda. We're in Gagnef. We're going live. You're in Sweden. This is our normal thing. There's been a lot of these sends artists all over the place, so there's much competition out there.
Ja, men precis. Plötsligt är det väldigt mycket konkurrens med. Jag såg precis min favoritperson från Amerika gick live precis nu.
Yes, Anki. Good evening, Anki.
Hey, Anki. Hey. Skål allihop. Skål. I hope you're having a nice Saturday night. We're going to play you some Steve Earle songs today.
Lisa's there. Hi, Lisa.
Hey, Lisa. Hello.
Hi, Scott. How you doing? Well done, you out there, man.
Janove. Maureen. Hello.
Maureen. Good evening. Janova.
I have to show you who's here. Look who's there.
It's Dolly Pop.
Her new name is Dolly Pop.
So I change her name every week. It was Lollipopadum.
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 Yeah.
You're a sweetheart, aren't you, sweet?
Hey, Matte Maria. Hi, Peter McCormick. Yeah, that's our little Lollipop.
Dolly Pop,
sorry, new
Lollipopadum.
Okay, so now she's actually lying down over there.
She's joining me here.
Should we try and play even though she's lying by her feet?
Maybe she'll start actually.
Yeah. We'll have a
tent. She might actually start joining in and singing as well. Hey Orion, how you doing, man?
Nuni, blir det Steve Earle?
Really?
John och jag, när vi träffades för en sådär 15 år sedan, så var det Steve Earle som var liksom våra gemensamma samtalsämne. Vi kom på att vi båda älskar Steve Earle.
I met Steve Earle, we met him, didn't we, when we were in Stockholm.
Yeah,
actually.
We saw him play in Norrland and it was amazing a few years ago. But
he was actually playing this guitar. If I just take this off for a second here, I don't know if you can see the lights a bit strange here, but he signed it down here once he played it. I think he was actually wanting it, but...
He wanted to keep it,
but I just couldn't allow that to happen.
Yeah, like one of the things that me and John had in common when we first met, 15 years ago, was our love for Steve Earle. So we really had something in common there. And we talked about him a lot, didn't we? And listened
to
him.
Yeah.
And we love him, so we're going to do a few songs.
A few Steve Earle songs this evening.
By him. And we're going to start by the obvious one, Tom Ames Prayer from our album.
Might be obvious. I actually saw this. I came to sing this song because I saw Robert Earl Keane, great songwriter, when I was in Texas. At the surf shack in Corpus Christi, and he played this song. So this is Tom Ames Prayer, great version of like the way Steve Earle writes folk songs.
Yeah.
Writes about outlaws.
And cowboy songs.
Better writing about outlaws than in-laws, maybe? I don't know, I have no idea. The jury's out on that one. Never mind me, just carry on.
Robert Earl Keane did write a good song about in-laws, didn't he though?
He did.
Happy Christmas
to all
from
the family.
Yeah.
All doggies here, present and correct. Okay, this is Tom Ames Prayer. Are you good for that?
I'm happy.
Right, well, you're right on top of my foot tapper there. That's okay. Okay, it's difficult here, but we'll manage around it somehow.
You start now, yeah.
Just knew Tom Ames, come to somebody hit him. The shirt caught stealing jeans and such by the time that he was 10. One day his daddy took a $10 bill, tucked it in his hand. Said, I know you're headed for trouble, son. Mama wouldn't understand. So he took his dad's money and his brother's old bed, left without a word of thanks. Bailing with his crowd as a board in town, and he took to Robin. Oh! outside the law. Well, this look, we're now fast. A few years came and went. Turned the tide and I go. All before Shakespeare. I didn't realize praying was the only thing. He ain't ever tried. Looked up to the sky. He said, I don't know him nothing as far as I go. Tried praying before, it always seemed to me that prayer's the same as begging, Lord, and I don't take no charity. Right now, Lord, with my back to the wall, I can't help but recall. They hung me for stealing a horse from Fort Smith, Arkansas. Judge Parker said guilty. The gavel came down just like a cannon shot. I went away quietly. I began to file a plot. Sent the picture on down to a cell. He said, the Lord's your only hope. He's the only friend that you're gonna have, son, when you hit the end of Parker's rope. And he couldn't get a kid from teaching to Christmas. Turn his back on me. I put a homemade blade to that golden throat. I asked the champion for a king. Well, it ain't the first kind of trouble that I've seen before. That you already know. I've had some help from you, Lord, the devil himself. It's been stinking such a go. Yeah, but who in the hell am I talking to? Ain't no one here but me. So he cocked both his pistols, spit in the dirt, and walked out to the street.
That was Tom Ames' Prayer from our hero himself and our tribute program this evening to Steve Earle.
Yes, ikväll är en hyllningskväll till Steve Earle.
Hyllning.
För vi älskar Steve Earle. Hoppas att ni också älskar Steve Earle. Så att ni gillar vår musik ikväll. Nu ska vi se vilka som är här. Oh, många som är här. Bonnie McCallum, hello. Thank you.
Hi,
for
Bonnie.
The message.
Got your message of the night. Yes, we are all well here. Thank you. Hope you are well too.
Little of love will do. Love the song, I know. Little bit of love will do.
Man, there's
yes,
so many
Kenneth.
Great songs.
Kenneth, det är ju du som har önskat dig faktiskt en Steve Earle kväll. Så det är lite tack vare dig också. Gordon Simpson's watching.
Hi Gordon. Hi Jean. Hi Laura.
Helge.
Hi Sarah.
Och Helge, I think du får nog pris som bästa kommentaren idag. Måste se. Hej Magnus. Åh, oh, hej hela familjen. Victoria Morrison, Örjan, Marianne Sten.
Hi Marianne.
Hey, Scott McLeod. Yes, delighted with the Steve Earle. Now let's see. Ooh. He has a wish list. Do you know, I'm sorry to say that none of your wishes are on our list for tonight, but we're planning to expand on this. So we're going to remember your wishes there, Scott.
We'll take into.
So Helge Backen is saying he wishes that he was a dog in our household.
Well, the dogs do get fed rather well, actually, and they get the best bed spaces, that's for sure.
Helge, jag tror faktiskt att våra hundar har det fantastiskt bra, alltså. De
have a luxurious life.
Vi har en så här rangordning i vårt hushåll. Och det har alltid varit Neo nummer ett, min fiol är nummer två och John är nummer tre.
I'm right down the list there. I'm on the list somewhere, but I'm down. I'm a wee bit further down.
We have a neighbor who's like ranked things of importance in our household. And it's actually Neo's number one, My fiddle is number 2, and
Lolly.
John is number 3. But now we have
Lolly,
so that means
so
a neon Lolly on top.
Number 4.
You're now number 4, yeah, sorry.
I'm really heading down.
I've come
out
of the
Premier
Lolly
Division
also.
And down into the... down into the annals. down into the annals, I'm down there.
Ja, men precis, Helge, så att ja, det är nog ganska bra att vara hund hos oss. Man får höra mycket musik. Ja, men kul att se dig. Thank you so much, Helge. You are very, very kind.
Glad you could all join us anyway.
Thank you.
Oh, hope Lars you're doing well out there.
Hej, Lars-Erik Björk. Åh, oh. Lars-Erik, du kommer precis i tid för en låt som jag ska sjunga på egen hand. John, ska ni do a song on his own? I know, but this is the thing, Scott, isn't it? He's... Steve Earle has got so many good songs. It's like, which ones do we pick? We managed to pick 6 tonight. And John's now gonna do Skål Matt Maria. The song that Steve Earle actually played on John's guitar when we met him in Stockholm. Vi träffade Steve Earle i Stockholm för några år sedan. Vi såg han på Nalen och efteråt så fick man köa och träffa honom. Och John hade med sig sin gitarr. Och Steve Earle spelade på hans gitarr och då spelade han den här låten och så skrev han sitt namn och My Old Friend the Blues på baksidan. So, yeah, we saw him play in Stockholm. Hey Anna Maria! And he played John's guitar afterwards because we were queuing up to meet him. And he played this song, My Old Friend the Blues, signed it with his name and he wrote My Old Friend the Blues on the back. So, you did get your guitar back, that's good.
I did get my guitar
han fick tillbaka gitarren, John. Det var bra. Okay, John, I'm just gonna sit down and relax and enjoy this. Jag tänker sitta och njuta av det här.
It's alright for some, that's great.
Yeah.
You're the only
one thing I know I'll never lose. My old friend, the blues. Let me rest my weary heart on you. My old friend, the blues. Lovers leave and friends, they let you down, and you're the only sure thing I have found. There's one thing I know I'll never lose. My old friend, the blues. Let me rest my we got a bit of a tearjerker there. That's one of my favourite songs of Steve Earle, actually. My old friend, the blues, brought to my attention, first of all, actually. I think it was Eddie Reader that brought him to my attention. And actually, from there on, I was converted. I mean, the first time I ever heard it, I think it was her singing it in a gig that I went to. It was way back along. Not that long ago. I'm not that old, of course. Mm-hmm. Not that long ago. Yes, this evening.
Cheers, John.
Cheers.
Skål alla, visst var det fantastiskt?
Gud vad bra
det är.
Thank you very much. So I hope you enjoyed that. It was a little bit sad.
It's a little bit sad.
It was a wee bit sad. Aha, now for something completely different.
Någonting helt annat. Alltså en av våra favoritskivor med Steve Earle, det är ju den här som han gjorde tillsammans med Del McCoury Bluegrass Band. En av våra absoluta favoriter. Av Steve Earles skivor är ju skivan med Del McCoury Bluegrass Band som heter The Mountain. The Mountain. And there's so many good songs on there. But we usually do one called Graveyard Shift. Graveyard Shift. Fantastisk låt. Och grejen är den att vi brukar hänga ihop den med en annan låt. Ska vi göra det idag också?
Yeah, why not, actually?
For a short bit, we're just going to step away.
Well, because, no, it's good, we can step away, but we actually stay in the same state because Steve Earle is actually from Texas, and this song originates from the Lone Star State and the playing of Bob Wills and his Texas Playboys. Covered by Asleep at the Wheel 2. But it's a Bob Wills song, so it is Texas, so it's not too far off the beaten track.
Take me back to Tulsa.
Try a bit of Western swinging. Take me back to Tulsa and the graveyard shift. Take me back to Tulsa, for I'm too old to too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa.
Because I'm too young
to marry. Okay.
Sing along, everyone. Sjung med. Det här är en bra, enkel refräng att lära sig. Take me back to Tulsa, because I'm too young to marry.
Alright, okay, I'm game.
Okay. Okay.
Here we go then, man.
You're doing an intro, yeah?
I'll give you a little intro if you like. Why not? Just for intro's sake.
Song?
Some interesting intro chords.
Yeah? This is a good dance song, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Some wild, a little bee takes the money. Poor man picks the cotton, wild man.
talk, Susie, get on, walk and talk, Susie. Walk and talk, Susie, get on, walk and talk, Susie. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Oh, take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. We always wear a big smile, never do we look sour. Playing all around this country, cause we're paid by the hour. Oh, take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry.
What do you say, Sophie? All doing out there. I hope this we're bringing some cheer into your Saturday evening, and you know, I'm not adding to your madness, one or the other. I hope it's you know, we're having some kind of
positive effect. We always ask ask what you're drinking, because it's kind of interesting to hear what people are drinking. Vi brukar alltid fråga vad ni dricker. Vad dricker ni ikväll? What are you drinking?
So yeah, bucket of gin and tonic.
Actually, I am drinking tonic.
You are drinking tonic,
yeah,
I know.
Because I'm drinking the Scandinavian Tonic Sessions.
Scandinavian Tonic.
Elderflower.
Yes.
0%
alcohol.
All
you need that is a bucket of aquavit to go with it.
It's very tasty. So, thank you so much, Matt Maria. Do you know what I'm going to do, Matt Maria?
I'm on the alcohol-free ship full of IPA, as normal.
A big favourite. Matt Maria, Neo's other mummy is on here, so I'm going to show you Neo. Oh, men tack så mycket, Jan-Ove, vad glad jag blir. Kolla här, kolla vem som ligger här. Check out Helge, that's where the other lovely doggy is.
Life is hell.
Yeah, he's just had some food. He's been out in the garden. And after this, we're gonna go for another walk. So yeah, our doggies are having a lovely life. Colin Whitelaw, hello. Thanks for watching.
Hi Colin, how you doing, man?
Oh, ingefära med honungste. Gud vad gott det lät. Matte Maria, jag får ta mig en kopp te sen när jag kommer in med hundarna. Nu ska vi se. Yes, that's right. Nästa låt. Det är ju så här att Steve Earle, på tal om alkohol, I mean talking about alcohol, Steve Earle was, I mean, he did drugs, drinking, he was in jail, he had a house full of guns, as far as I've heard him say, and he was a bit of a bad boy. And
yes, he got married again. He was married about 5 times. He got married because his divorce wasn't working out.
Ja, han var gift jättemånga gånger, han har massa barn. Yeah, he was a bad boy. Han söp, knarkade, satt i fängelse, hade massa fruar, massa barn, massa vapen, riktigt bråkig kille liksom. Och sen kom han på den fantastiska idén att han skulle sluta dricka alkohol, och för att göra det så åkte han till Galway, Irland. He went to Galway in Ireland to stop drinking alcohol. I mean, what a crazy idea. Isn't that a crazy idea? But it worked. And it's so funny, I have to tell you, we are telling you a few stories as well about Steve Earle tonight. Vi måste berätta lite historier om Steve Earle också. Sådär. En av dem är att vår vän Bert Divert från Karlstad, vi har en friend in Karlstad called Bert Divert, and he was in Galway at the same time as Steve Earle. He didn't know Steve Earle was there, and he was in a bar one day, and he saw this guy with a nice guitar, and he walked up and said, oh, hiya, what's your guitar, blah, blah. And the guy was sitting there with a glass of water, and that was Steve Earle. Bert var i Galway och var ute på en bar en kväll och såg en kille som satt med en fin gitarr. Han satt där med ett glas vatten och Bert gick fram och pratade med honom, och det visade sig att det var Steve Earle. Så att, ja, det funkade. Han slutade dricka alkohol. He doesn't drink alcohol anymore, and good for him. He's continuing to make amazing
That's
music.
That's a real challenge in Ireland as well. I was quite impressed by that myself.
Ja, det är ju en svår uppgift att sluta dricka alkohol i Galway, men det gick ju bra. Och han skrev ju en låt medan han var där. He wrote a song in Galway while he was there. Steve Earle did. And we're gonna do it for you right now. I bet you can guess which one it is. Ni kan säkert gissa vilken det är. Inte så svårt. You don't win any prizes if you manage to figure out which song this is, because it's quite an easy answer. Are you doing your intro, John?
Can do, yeah, why not?
Yeah. John will do his lovely guitar intro for this one. Might still have a listen, actually.
Really?
See.
tired. Sång.
Vilken himla bra låt alltså. Massa hjärtan kom det också där när vi spelade. Det var kul.
Jag måste titta vem som är där. Åh, tack Jan-Ove. Jag älskar den här låten. Hello Diana. Michael Hedges plays Steve Earle. Yeah, it's a good mix, isn't it?
My hero, Michael Hedges, but you know what?
Thank you.
That is such a, well, that's a bit of a compliment, actually. Michael Hedges was one of my, actually, one of my ultimate idols on the acoustic guitar.
So your favourites and our other favourites are mixed.
Put together,
yeah, that's a good point there, Dave. Thank you so much. Yeah, lots of double stopping for that tune.
Was that Dave Myers saying that, was it?
Dave Fleming.
Dave Fleming?
Yeah.
Bless you, Mr. Fleming.
How
we
are
love
you,
you.
Love you lots. Love you all. Jag är så glad att ni tittar. Tack så jättemycket. We really appreciate you watching. Do you know what? We've had a competition this week.
It's competition. Ni är drömmar.
Ska vi ta tävlingen nu på en gång? Jag tror att vi gör det. Vi tar tävlingen på en gång. Let's do it. We are going to do the competition right now.
The competition is right now.
Ja.
Stand by.
Nu ska vi se, det är ganska många av er som är med i tävlingen. Så vi kör den på en gång. We're gonna draw the competition, draw the winner of the competition right now.
Right now.
I have prepared.
She has prepared. I'm doing some settings here, so.
Do you know, while I'm doing the competition though, medan jag gör tävlingen, I'm gonna say this to John. John,
yeah.
If you're gonna play Steve Earle,
yeah.
You have to have this on.
All right.
Jag har kollat in Steve Earle idag. Han har ju en sån här halsduk
rebel.
Om he's got the kind of rebel thing around his wrist. So John, I found one of these. I think you should put one on.
I don't. Yeah. Right. Okay. Where am I
left
gonna,
hand.
It's going to be a bit difficult to actually play it. Yeah.
Does that mean
before.
I have to put it on?
You've got to put it on.
Okay.
So.
He can't use it. He says. Why don't I do it? I'll be the
on.
Rebel tonight. Okay.
You'll be the rebel tonight.
Jag spelar rebell ikväll.
I am normally a rebel without a...
Maybe you don't need a scarf.
Rebel without a clue.
You don't need a scarf to say, show that you're
no,
a rebel.
No,
right, now everyone can see that I'm a rebel, okay? Nu syns det att jag är rebell. Okej, det är bra. Right, competition time. Lots of you on here are in the competition. Nu drar vi den. Och priset, det är ju den här jättefina anteckningsboken från... Fridas hår- och makeup-studio här i Gagne. Frida är vår gröna frisör, årets gisell. Hon är helt fantastisk. Hon driver företag här i Gagne. Har skänkt den här vackra anteckningsboken till vår tävling. Så, ska se vem som vinner den. Det här är spännande. John, jag tycker att du får dra. John, du kan dra the winner.
I'm gonna draw the winner, okay.
The dogs are sleeping, so we'll just not.
Doggies can't do any drawing.
Jag frågar inte hundarna, för de sover. Så de behöver inte
hjälp. See what a life they have. What a great life.
You have to close your eyes, though.
I'm closing
my eyes.
There's
actually 26 people in the competition. 26
I'm going in. I'm going in.
226
in here. Well, let's have a look.
Spännande.
I have one. If I got two, I've got one there.
Det där är en. Kan inte du läsa upp den då?
Okay, I've taken one out to you.
Who is it?
Is it Lynn Amneby Svensson?
Ja! Jag tror inte att hon tittar precis nu, men det är okej, vi kontaktar henne. Lynn Amneby
Svensson.
PMa oss din adress så skickar vi den fina anteckningsboken till dig. Tack för att du var med, tack för att ni alla var med. Thank you so much for entering. We'll do another competition soon. Att we like challenging ourselves, and this is going to be a challenge now because this is like a totally new one on us. Den här är helt ny för oss. Jag har bara spelat igenom den här låten några gånger. I've only played this a couple of times, so I'm just warning you. We're just going to have fun with it. Should we just do it, John? Have fun.
In the order you have written it down there.
Yeah.
All right, fair enough, fair dues.
Because I know the other one better.
So, I know the other one better, so we'll not do that one.
So
we'll not do the one we know better.
No, but I thought let's finish with the one I know better.
Oh, you do, okay.
So that, like, some...
Plus that's the right-handed one, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Wow. This is a bit of a challenge for me.
Oh, det här är ju nu en utmaning alltså.
Real challenge now. We're talking challenging.
But it's one of the most popular Steve Earle songs. So, Kenneth till exempel, du har bett om den här låten och den är ju fantastiskt bra. Så att vi testar. I'm gonna follow you, John.
No pressure, like,
I'll
no pressure.
I'll be a little bit lost, I'll just follow you.
I'm just making sure that everything is good.
All
and
right.
We're ready to rock and roll here. Yeah okay. Okay, I need to turn this chap right up. All right.
I mean, I can't go wrong with this start.
No, she's a rebel.
Ja, men det kan ju inte bli fel med den här halsduken på. Det kommer ju bli så rätt. Allt.
Steve Earle song. Are you happy?
Yeah, which one is it, John? Do you mind announce it?
This is our take, ladies and gentlemen, on Copperhead Road.
Cheers for that.
Cheers.
Skål, alla.
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck, John. Good luck, Sophie.
I have a feeling I'll need it. Ready to go, man.
Yep.
Colombia, Mexico. I
away from Copperhead Road.
We don't get chance to actually do that much often. You know, we were thinking tonight we were going to actually put our band together. We've got some friends of ours in Chicago. They don't know this
they
yet,
don't know
actually.
This yet, no.
But we were hoping to maybe invite them over and do a Steve Earle tribute band while they actually, we could do that as our supporting, or they could do the original songs part. Or we could all do an original songs part as well, but with the preface of it being a Steve Earle tribute band.
Kenneth, om vi sätter ihop ett Steve Earle tribute band, kommer du att heja på oss? Kom och heja på oss i såna fall. Jättebra idé att spela massa Steve Earle. Och vi har ju en kvar som inte går i en sån enkel tonart som D. Den här blir lite svårare, men vi får se hur det går. Tack så mycket, Veronica! Before we do this one, though, I do want to do another story about Steve Earle.
Oh, you do? Okay.
Because I had actually met Steve Earle once before we met him in Stockholm. And it was actually... Like before I met John,
this one,
20 years ago or something, more than 20 years ago, I used to work in a festival in Glasgow called Celtic Connections, and I'd done all my days that I was going to work there, and I said to the guy who was the boss, my boss, Colin Hind, I said to him, listen, I really love Steve Earle, and I know that he's playing tomorrow night, is it okay if I stay on and just watch him? And Colin Hind said, well, Sophie, what do you think if we just sign you up as Steve Earle's personal assistant when he gets here? And you can watch his show from behind the stage. My God. Yeah, I almost fainted, and of course I did. So I was Steve's personal assistant that night. The thing is, though, he kind of arrived looking really impressive in a t-shirt that said, F you, you effing F.
It was so impressive that myself and both Kneeguards, our good friend, both actually bought us the t-shirt, so I've actually got one of those t-shirts now. But Sophie got to meet Steve Earle when he was probably his more grumpier self.
Ja, och sen var han så andad. I'll just say that in Swedish as well. Jag jobbade på en festival i Glasgow för många år sedan, 25 år sedan, som heter Celtic Connections. Och jag hade slutat, jag hade jobbat sista dagen, och så sa jag till min chef där, Colin Hein, fantastisk person, tack Colin. Och Steve Earle spelar imorgon kväll, kan inte jag få stanna och kolla på honom? Och han sa, men du, vi kan ju skriva upp dig som Steves personliga assistent när han kommer hit. Så jag fick sitta bakom scenen och kolla på Steve och hjälpa Steve. Och han kom med en t-shirt på sig som det stod F-U-U-F-N-F och såg väldigt imponerande ut.
Nice.
So I just said hello to Steve, and then he just went off to the hotel, and his guitar tech Dan was tuning his guitars all night. But the good thing is that his son was there, Justin was there, so I sat next to Steve behind the stage watching Justin play on stage. That was amazing. He looked very nervous, Steve.
Did he?
Yeah, he was like, he couldn't sit still, he was up walking and sat down and up walking and sat down.
He was nervous for Justin?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Wow.
Fatherly.
Because Justin had been quite young at that point,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, this is 20,
wow,
25
okay.
years ago.
Wow.
And also Steve's sister, Stacy, was there. Jag träffade också Steve's sister,
always...
som heter Stacy. Hon är helt fantastisk. We have to do some of her songs sometime as well. Vi får ta några Stacy-låtar någon gång också. Okej, det där var sista Steve Earle-historien som jag hade berättat. That was my final Steve Earle-story.
And this is probably our final Steve Earle song for the evening.
It is. What a coincidence. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Tack för att ni har tittat. Nu kommer en till. Det här är nog en av mina favoriter. Alltså, alla är ju favoriter, men...
And this one that Kenneth Lofgren actually asked for in a time back. So I think when he wrote this, he said, first of all, it was a folk song. And then as things have progressed or regressed in America, Somebody asked him if this was a song about gun control, and I said, like, it sounds more like a song about gun not control. But it's actually a song called The Devil's Right Hand.
When he wrote it, he had his whole house full of guns.
When he wrote it, he had his whole house full of guns, exactly.
But then he got to look after Justin, his son.
Yeah, and decided to get rid of
them. And he decided to get rid of the guns.
Yeah.
Han hade massa vapen, Steve Earle, men sen när hans son Justin flyttade hem till han så gjorde han sig av med alla vapen.
It's a great song, it shows the actual writing of Steve Earle as a like a folk singer, I suppose.
Yeah, it's an amazing song. Johnny Cash did this song as well. Johnny Cash, han sjunger också den här låten och den heter Devil's Right Hand.
The Devil's Right Hand. Okay, we'll give that a go.
Yeah.
Hope you enjoy it out there. This is
Thank
the Devil's Right Hand.
Thank you for your time, thank you so much everyone for watching. See you again next week.
Okay, here we go. I'll try and see if I can find this.
I have to think.
We have to think now. That's a challenge we're doing.
F sharp major. My gosh.
A beautiful
How's
key.
How's this going to work?
Devil's right hand is the devil's key as well.
Good point. Though.
You're up to it, Soph. Okay. Yeah. Devil's right hand. Let's enjoy.
Yeah.
I'll give it a go. Hope you enjoy this. Hope I can get this right. Are we all good, everybody?
Before we start this, I have to tell you, I think we have some kind of audience record tonight because we actually have had over 30 people watching a couple of times and it's approaching 30 again, so thank you so much for watching.
Which is a lot, I see, because we run, this is not public, this is not a, this is not a private page, this is like a business page,
yeah,
I suppose,
so
that's really good.
Very happy that you're watching, thank you.
Thank you. Devil's right hand it is. Okay, I'll try and put my best Steve Earle on here. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Okay. 2, 3, 4.
Nice, John.
song if you hadn't heard that one before. Hoppas ni gillar den låten, även om ni kanske inte har hört den förut. Alistair, hello! Örjan, vilken bra låt, eller hur? Janove, ja, vi kanske borde köra fler gånger i veckan. Vet du, vi funderar faktiskt på det. Mm, det gör vi. Ali, you just caught us at the end of the set.
Of the set.
We're done. We're gonna finish.
That's right. Yeah. We're gonna now curl up in front of the TV.
Ja, jag ska gå ut med vovarna.
Sophie's gonna go for a walk with the doggies. I'm gonna go and veg out in front of the TV.
Listen, before we go, we'd like to ask you a favor. Would you mind clicking share? Because we would love to spread this video to other people. Har ni lust att trycka på dela så blir vi jätteglada. Och Anden Davis.
Good evening, Anden. The Chicago Syndicate is in the house.
Anden, we have some
plans
for
you. In the house, actually.
Anden, we have some plans for you. You might have to join our band, Anden. Everyone, Anden is over in Chicago. He's the most amazing guitar player, and we have plans. Yeah. Well, Anden will speak, okay? Okej, alla, vad fantastiska ni är. Ni måste ju få se våran vovve. We're not quite done.
Without, she's gonna wake him up too. The poor little mite.
Ja, så här ser det ju ut då. Medan vi spelar, while we're playing, that's
he's
where
crashed.
Our little doggy is.
Where's Dolly Pop?
Dolly Pop has escaped.
She
doesn't like music.
She has done a bunk.
And then we have a new dog.
Dolly Pop has done a bunk.
Oh, Anden, there's more people who've been saying they want to be in our house. You and Helge are very welcome.
Well, you're all in our house right
you're
now.
You're kind of
welcome.
In our house.
Welcome.
Yeah,
you're
but Anden,
welcome.
You have to come over soon. As soon as this virus stuff is done, please, Anden, come over, okay?
Yeah, we can drink Ginger Joe again and have a veranda. Here we go now. Look what's coming in here. See, he was looking like he was... wait a minute. There he is. Who was that?
Who's this?
It's something that's been like, he's like, you know, when he lies on the floor and he's disguised as a rug.
Can we see him best? Like this?
There's Neo.
There's Neo the dog.
It's like, well, why are you waking me from my beautiful slumber?
Yeah.
You shower of rogues.
Thank you for watching our
Thanks for watching,
Steve
Earl. Be beautiful out there. Look after yourselves.
Tonight. Tack för att ni tittar på vår Steve Earl special. Vi ses igen snart allihop. Take care, see you in the future, near future, Anden. Love you everyone, vi älskar er, ni är fantastiska. Ja, Janove, du kan också komma hit. Så fort gränsen är öppen så får ni ta er hit.
Absolutely.
Ta med dig Helge och kom hit. Ja. Yeah. Okej, okay. Thank you so much everyone.
Take care guys, night for now.
I'm
be beautiful.
Dropping the dog. Oj.
Don't drop the dog. Whatever you do.
I can't press the button. Okay, I'm gonna try. Okay. Hey, no!